This hope chest that investigators took out of the home overnight is central in the investigation. A relative says a 7-year-old boy and his 8-year-old sister were trapped in the chest. Law enforcement officials say it could only be opened from the outside and that it was near a loud TV in the home. Just before 8 last night, family members discovered that the two small children were in the chest and made a frantic call to 911. Neighbors saw the police response outside.
And went in the house, running out here, back and forth. They were fine, I don't know how many hours.
Law enforcement officials say the children were in the chest for between a half hour and 2 hours. Police believe the children's deaths were a tragic accident. Late this morning, relatives arrived at the property on Chestnut Street to retrieve clothing for the family who, according to police, are not planning to return to the home today.